Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. Clouds yet to open, but I suspect that they will pretty shortly. And when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. We're able to enjoy with us here some great scenes at this arena by the river. There is no venue quite like this one. Sochaux have gone 4-3-3. Jim, how do you interpret that?
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
There's the whistle. Chip through. Into the middle. Can he finish? First effort on goal.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Forward it goes.
Orléans have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Plays it out to the wing. He's got options out wide. Has a swing at it! Goal! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Orléans take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Throw in. Needs to get it forward quickly. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Put it back again. Goes for goal! He has done it! They have come!
exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss. Complexion to the game. Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping. Goes direct to the front line. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Half an hour played now. Aimed low and direct. One in, drilled in, meets it first time! Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Plays it out wide. And that's been lever clear. And it's got through. Receives it from behind. There's a corner.
That was extravagant by any standard.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
And he's going long.
Gets it back.
Forward it goes.
Pops it away.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Helps available out wide. He just whacks it away.
First 45 minutes are up.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, this match promised goals and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
That's a really interesting game and they head in at half-time and 1-1. There's the whistle then to start the second half.
Sochaux clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Ball through needs to be good here. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Chance to... Massive leap! He's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's hoisted clear. Shakes the shots! He scored!
is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom at the striker and clear composure from the placement. So we have a breakthrough, and they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Rain starting to fall here, it has been looking that way for a little while. Tries to get it forward quickly, battles to win it back. Forward it goes. And he's searching through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Upfield.
First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon. Danger averted for now. It's a poor throw that. Off with relative ease. Here it comes. And he's there to cut it out. Get that clear.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
He's left his man, away from immediate danger. They'll have a deal, it's in! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike.
Sosho produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it has a strong end product.
Sosho take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. Forward pass. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Keeper's got good distance on that. What an adventurous run from a defender. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown.
Orléans,
their final change.
Well, his stamina was called into question, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Aimed low and direct, looking for space out wide. intervention was very necessary. And that's it. That's bounce back ability. Responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
So show.